What is up, guys, and welcome back to another My Team Gray Mode video. Today we're doing the Japanese Grand Prix. Okay, some bad news. There is an aero upgrade that has failed, so we'll need to restart that one, and now it'll be completed after Japan and before the US Grand Prix. Okay, but we did complete engine upgrade. Let's see, this was a ultimate engine power upgrade, so we should be a lot faster down the straight with this upgrade fitted. Okay, now before we go to the Grand Prix, I also want to switch to our third combustion engine because the second one is over 50% worn and we're allowed to use a third one, so there's no penalty, luckily. Okay, with five races to go, we're now equal in points with Leclerc in the driver standing, so it's gonna be very, very close. So let's do a quali lap here at Suzuka and see how far up the grid we can get with this car.
Welcome along then to the magnificent Suzuka International Circuit, a stone's throw away from Ise Bay in the beautiful Japanese countryside. What surprises lie in wait for us today at the Japanese Grand Prix? 18 corners make up a lap of the incredible figure of eight Suzuka circuit, with 10 to the right and 8 to the left, for a distance of 3.6 miles. Average lap speeds around here are fairly quick. If it stays dry, then expect somewhere in the region of 136 miles per hour. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. It's Sergio Perez on pole today, and a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Fernando Alonso, and Norris, Russell, Phoenix, Ricciardo, and Charles Leclerc, Albon, Ocon, Pierre Gasly, and Tsunoda, Vettel, Mick Schumacher, Kevin Magnussen, and Oscar Piastri, Latifi, Stroll, Joe, and Robert Schwartzman. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? A warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Let's talk about Phoenix. That was a solid result in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
Here we go then, the formation lap is underway and the track temperature looks warm. That may or may not play into some of the team's hands in today's race. Almost ready to start the race as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations.
try and move forward. Seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:33.4. Okay, you're dropping back by around 2/10 each lap. behind by 5/10 a lap. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, they've got 4 laps on their tyres. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 33.7. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7/10 a lap. Chance of taking this position. Come on, you know what to do. By 12.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're currently 16th. Their last lap time was a 1:35.4. Gap to the car in front is less than 1 second now. Well done, let's try and get past into the DRS zone. Make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. The car behind's gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Nice move. Keep going. Ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:33.8. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7/10 a lap. sights ahead. And the gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 33.5. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 3/10 a lap. Good work. Able to open the rear wing. We're working on a fix. Stay out for now. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap. Box this lap. Lane. Oscar in the pits. 2 seconds. Behind. Old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:34.0. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. Keep going. Science is behind you, and they've entered the pit lane. They're on fresh mediums. Pit window will be open in 17 laps time. Pit window opens in 17 laps. Okay, there are 35 laps left in this race. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 22.7 seconds. teammate behind is 22.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in 14th place. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 32.6. Behind is 3.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:32.9. Behind is 3.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've got 4 laps on their tyres. Your last lap time was a 1:32.8. need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Behind you now, and the gap behind us is 3.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens. 29 laps to go. Behind is 27.4 seconds. Okay, Sainz is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 4.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 32.9. Oscar's coming in for his stop now. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Tyre condition still looking good. Behind you now. Our gap behind is 5.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1.32.9. time was 1:32.4. Car behind is 5.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 21 laps to go. So far. Conditions for now, everything's looking good. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button a bit more. Sainz behind you now, and the gap behind us is 7.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 17 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:32.8.
The pit crew are out in the lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Ricardo behind. Okay, the gap behind is 2.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 13.6 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. behind is 5.0 seconds. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Norris behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, so the gap to the leader is 9.3 seconds. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. And that's 14 laps to go. Plenty of energy, use the overtake button and have a go. Come on, you can do this. Front is 6.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 23 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:32.3. Good job. You're gaining by a full second a lap at the moment. happens ahead of you. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 5.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Perez behind. And the gap behind us is 2.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 6.5 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, 12 laps to go. That last lap was a 1 minute 30.9. Last lap was a 1:32.7.0 seconds. Gap ahead is 2.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Perez is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 4.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 4.3 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Laps old. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 32.2. Good job. You're gaining by a full second a lap at the moment. lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button. Behind is 42.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in 13th place. Your last lap time was a 1:32.5. Separates you. They're on old mediums. Verstappen behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, 7 laps to go. That front wing is going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Separates you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 29 laps old. Time last lap was at 1:32.5. That was a 1:31.7. back. That's P1. That's Sainz behind you now. Our gap behind is 1.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, just 5 laps until the end. So the gap to the car behind is 3.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. overtake and burn off some of this energy. Was 1 minute 32.5. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Absolutely fantastic. That is a brilliant, brilliant result. Well done.
That's it then for another fantastic Grand Prix here in Japan. A brilliant victory that has thoroughly earned the applause of the sellout crowd here today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think the key here was just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere, and it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. Phoenix increases their championship lead. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Phoenix. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.